cereal.
Yes, I've actually got it stuck in my teeth.
You've just told me a guilty secret, haven't you, about how you like your cornflakes?
With loads of sugar on. loads of sugar. That's probably not very healthy, so don't copy me, but yeah, I do. I like the frosted ones as well, because then they've already got the sugar on.
And what are you up to this morning? There's obviously a big launch here, isn't there?
Yeah, I've been pouring cereal everywhere. I'm covered in it.
Gone down my pants.
It's been lovely meeting the Kellogg team and just having some fun in opening the cafe. Amazing.
And it's here for the next 4 days in Manchester, isn't it? People can come down.
Yes, you can come down. You can get a free bowl of cereal and a coffee. Saturday, right?
And what are you up to at the moment? I've obviously not seen you obviously strictly, have we, on
Sally? So I just finished a short film called Queen of Diamonds, which is really cool. That was directed by Vincent Camp, who's an artist. And he's brought his painting to life, which is amazing. And then I start my UK tour of Napoli, Brooklyn. Rehearsed in April and we start in May until July.
Will that come to Manchester, do you know?
It's not coming to Manchester, no, unfortunately. And because we're doing a month in London, so we've kind of lost a few of the tour dates, what we normally have. So it's more based around London areas.
Are you still based up here though? Are you still
I moved back last year from London, yeah.
And so you love Manchester like we love Manchester?
Yes, I am Manchester like to the bone. Like, I had to come home, so yeah, I'm definitely glad to be back home.